Hey guys, welcome back. And today I'm at lunch in the cafeteria. I'm at lunch, and yeah, as you can see, my mom already ate. The reason why? The reason why I'm not eating because I had some sterling steak. It was called chopped sterling, but it tasted like hamburger. So I wanted some sterling, so we had to wait. We was gonna take it back. And yeah, so now I'm just waiting on my bacon cheeseburger. Mom, Mike, you're done?
Done what?
With your food. Well, she might take the carry out, but I'll let her know she's not done. So I'll just wait for my food. I'll tell you when it gets here. Hey, my food's still not here. You guys, look. This is wallpaper. I'll stuck in the door. This is wallpaper. And then this is the picture to be used. How customization is that? Still waiting. Do you want to see it? Hey guys, I'm going to move it.
If you could be anything in the world, what would you want to be?
A person that helps homeless, / doctor, / teacher. So I don't know what that's called.
Maybe you can be a doctor who teaches other people, you know, how to be a doctor. And then you can be a doctor that helps homeless people. Like, if they get sick, you can help homeless people for free for, like, charity.
Wow.
There we go.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Would you like another ginger ale?
Just a water, please.
Okay.
Thank you.
Guys, I have my food. It looks delicious. The cheese is melted.
You want some mayonnaise on your bread?
Yes.
Thank you.
This will be good. Where to bite? The break is so big.
You want to cut it in half?
Yeah. Okay. Don't use my mayonnaise?
You gotta cut all the way through to the bottom.
Is that better?
Yes.
Okay.
It can maybe look I'm not the best at. So this is my napkin.
Kennedy.
Huh? Okay.
get five fillets, like you can see. This is
good.
Again, this plate is good in practice. Buy you on a bike? Yes. Big burger. You need some carry out boxes.
I knew you were going to be full. You only took two bites.
I have this much left. This is the one I was eating. I have that much left. Am I saving one for my car? No, he already ate this one. Yeah. I just saved some for me.
Yes, can we get a carry out box when you're ready?
Absolutely.
Thank you.
Oh, we're ready. Mm-hmm. All right.
Stop recording on my tablet for you based on my memory.
Okay, guys, I will have to stop it, but I'll come back later. I'll come back when we're about to leave, alright? Oh. I'm just kidding. Bye bye. We'll see you later. That's what she said. Okay, guys, look. All right, I'm done eating. Everybody took off. I'm waiting. Oh, wait, what are we waiting for? Oh, so you're about to go. I'm about to go in the main bed. I got to finish drinking this. Thank you.
Thank you.
You are welcome.
Yep.
Cold. Have you used this before?
No.
Okay. I just need you to fill out the top sign anywhere inside of the box, and then the blue bar at the bottom is going to light up. And then it's going to ask how you'd like your receipt. All right. You can take your card out. Did you have your receipt printed?
Yes.
All right. I'll be right back with that.
Thank you.
I don't want to go last night.
Hmm?
Okay, I'll tell you when we get inside. Yeah, I still didn't call you when we're going outside, but we are. I have to put my coat on. My tooth is aching. This one. You see the little tooth? My see the little tooth? Mm-hmm. Ah, you're not making it. Oh, the reason why I'm wearing this, I had a deep cut. And I don't want to get infected, but I might have to cut my finger off. But they didn't do it to my dad. My dad, he cannot straighten his repeat. So yeah, guess what? And then this. Here's how it looks.
Sorry.
So yeah, that is cool. I hate getting hurt because then they think I'm a baby. They act like I'm a baby. They treat me like a baby. And I'm not a baby. I'm a teeny. I'm just kidding. I'm a kid. I'm 8 turning 9, so basically 9.
Oh, yeah.
Turning 9, like 12 or 14. Well, I'm 9. I'm sorry, guys. I'm so bored.